Welcome back to my channel. My name is Shirley, or you guys call me Prissy Shay. Welcome back. Today's tutorial is gonna be a Valentine's Day makeup look. You know, it's been a while since I played with colors and, you know, done it like cutcrease or whatnot. So yeah, I wanted to create, you know, a sexy Valentine's Day pink, you know, cute cutcrease look. So if you guys are new to my channel, of course you can subscribe, press that red button, also click on the notification bell if you guys want to be up to date with my videos, okay? And give this video a thumbs up, share my videos with your friends, your best friend, your boyfriend, whoever you with, just share my videos, y'all. Also, comment down below and let me know if you guys want me to do like more, you know, makeup tutorials, you know, let me know, comment down. So yeah, if you guys wanna see how I create this look, let's get into this video. I'm gonna use my Benefit Brow Contour Pro pencil, eyebrow pencil, shade Deep Shade. I'm going to use the Makeup The Revolution Pro Ultimate Coverage Crease Proof Concealer in number C14. Full coverage, put in my hand. I'm going to use my Morphine E10 brush to conceal my brows. Eyeshadow palette Ace Butte Nostalgia. Got this for my Boxer Charm. These are the colors. So I'm gonna go with my burning brush from BS Mall. Gonna go in with the bright pink color. Shade Whipped Cream. I use this as my cut crease. My cut crease brush. It's an old brush, y'all. I had to go up. The Sweet Pinks by the Juvia's Place Mini Palette. I'm going with this pink shade. Thank you. if you know to makeup, you don't know how to do a wing line. This is like a stamp. It guides you to, you know, do like a cat eye. So let me try it out. I think this is this eye. Let's see. Okay. And then let me stamp the other eye. Kaija ink. Eyeliner pen that comes together. This is really black. Like, really black. So I'm gonna outline my eye. Shade 7. I'm gonna use this as my middle primer. Look, hope you guys love it. You know, you guys like my ponytail, girl. I look like a black Barbie with this ponytail. Yes, I'm a bad bee. Okay, Valentine's Day is in 2 more days, so yeah. Anyways, guys, this is the finished look. Hope you guys love it. Thank you guys for watching my tutorials. Oh yeah, this is, you know, loungewear from Fashion Nova. If you guys haven't seen my trial haul, make sure you guys check that out. Okay, anyways, glad you guys enjoyed this video. Comment down below, like I said, subscribe, tell a friend, click on the notification bell to be up to date my videos so you guys won't miss out. So yeah, see you guys another time. Deuces.